Right, I'm going to do Taijutsu Sotai training based on an attack, a grouping attack called Katate Ai Dori. So if I stand in up with the right foot forward, Nigi Ami, and I offer my hand from Katate Dori to Katate Ai Dori, the palm goes a bit more up, facing up. Uke, the attacker, will present his foot in the same manner and grip with the right hand as well. So if I go into Nigi and left foot forward, I offer my hand, same thing, heel grip from his left hand, left foot forward. This is in essence what Katate Ai Dori is about. So there's some techniques we can do from there.